And then I played basketball. You know, that was my idol. You know, like little kids looked up to me. Like that was the guy that I looked up to, and like I actually wanted to be like Mike. You know what I mean? And I remember, I said yesterday, but I remember walking on the court and seeing him, and I basically saw his aura. You know what I mean? And I'm looking at his shoes and, you know, looking down at his feet saying, oh my God, like, damn, real Jordans. Like, he really got them on. You know what I'm saying? And just looking at him and his style, just looked just so much like a superhero. But once the ball went up in the air, all that went out the window. You know what I mean? That's when the competition level, you know, comes to mind.